वेलकम टू माय चैनल लर्न मशीन डिजाइन। वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस सेशन थ्रेड रन आउट ऑन एक्सटर्नल थ्रेड्स। दिस शुड बी मेंटेन्ड एज पर आईएस स्टैंडर्ड 1369/1975। रेफर दिस फिगर। D is the thread size of the shaft. In this figure, this portion of the thread is called thread runout. This should be maintained as per the standard. Normally, this X dimension should be 2.5 times the pitch. We have another example. In this example also, D is the thread size and A is the thread runout. And this kind of examples or this kind of design situation, A dimension should be, in normal case, it should be 3 pitch, and the special case, we can maintain 4 times the pitch also. Regarding thread runout definition point of view, it is the not useful thread, but it is must for the manufacturing. And this should be maintained as per IS 1369 or as per ISO standard. For the dimensions, you can refer CMTI book page number 26. All external threads should be as per this recommendation only. Kindly subscribe my channel, and you can share with your friends. For any improvements or any suggestion, kindly comment. And for the detailed dimension point of view, I will show the CMTY book particular page. It will be very useful for you. For the design point of view, you can refer this chart. And this is the thread runout for the undercut, page number 26. And this is regarding the thread runout of one example and thread runout of another example. For the detailed dimensioning, just refer this chart and make use of this chart and recommend this dimension in your design also. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you.